today we shall be discussing about open relationship in Facebook. Now, open relationship. I have seen in many profiles that people used to give their relationship status as open relationship with someone. But do you actually know what open relationship is? I have personally asked a few couples, like some of them are in my friend list also, that what do you think is open relationship? Why are you giving open relationship? Do you know the actual meaning of it? And their reply is like, yeah, we don't want to hide our relationship. Our relationship is known to everyone, to our family, and that is why we are in an open relationship. No, my dear, don't do this mistake in Facebook. Don't make a mockery of yourself. Nijoke hahiyotar patro nokoriba. Nijor homondho tu thunuka boli soboke jonai nidiba. Moi bujao aji una. Open relationship is that kind of a relationship or agreement which has an emotional and intimate attachment, but at the same time, both the partner agrees that they can also have affairs with others. They can also have relationship with other people. That means it is not inclusive. It is non-inclusive. There is no commitment. When it is an open relationship, it does not have any kind of commitment. Both the partner agrees that yeah, we shall be like, we will be together, we shall be in a relationship, but both the partners are allowed to have any kind of intimate or emotional relationship with others. Tar mane open relationship enekoa eta relationship jo tumi lora eta swali ejone ekeloge ase কিন্তু তাত কোনো ধৰণৰ কমিটমেণ্ট নাই। ল'ৰাটোৱেও বেলেগ ছোৱালীৰ লগত ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপ কৰিব পাৰে, যিকোনো ধৰণৰ ছোৱালীজনীও বেলেগ ল'ৰাৰ লগত যিকোনো ধৰণৰ ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপ কৰিব পাৰে। এণ্ড আই ডোণ্ট থিংক ডেট কাইণ্ড অফ এ ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপ চুটছ আৱাৰ কালচাৰ। এণ্ড আই এম ভেৰি চিয়'ৰ ডেট দ'জ একাউণ্টছ, those Facebook profiles which are giving their relationship status as open relationship with someone, 95% of those are actually committed relationship, and they are just giving it open relationship with the thought that open relationship means a relationship which is open to all. Open to all in the sense, sobe jane, sobe gombai. But it is not. And that is why I have clearly mentioned in the title that don't do this mistake in Facebook. Karon, jetia tumi open relationship buli diya, nojona bure manibo pare hetu, I don't know that. But june jane open relationship mane ki, he manhu jonor agot, tumar jonto image, he image tu bahut beya hoi jay. যদি তোমালোক একচুৱেলি অপেন ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপত আছা, আই ডোণ্ট হেভ এনিথিং টু চে, ডেটছ ইয়'ৰ পাৰ্চনেল উইছ, ডেটছ ইয়'ৰ পাৰ্চনেল লাইফ, বাট ইফ ইউ আৰ ডুইং ইট বাই মিষ্টেক, যদি ভুলতে সেইটো দি থৈছা, যদি তোমালোকে মনতে ভাবিছা যে অপেন ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপ মানে খোলা খুলিকৈ থকা এটা সম্বন্ধ, চবেই গম পোৱা এটা সম্বন্ধ নহয়, অপেন ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপ মানে হৈছে এনেকুৱা এটা ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপ য'ত ল'ৰা এটা ছোৱালী এজনী একেলগে ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপত থাকে, কিন্তু সেই ল'ৰা ছোৱালীহালৰ মাজত কোনো ধৰণৰ কমিটমেণ্ট নাথাকে। ল'ৰাটোৱেও বেলেগ ছোৱালীৰ লগত ৰিলেশ্যন কৰিব পাৰে, ছোৱালীজনীও বেলেগ ল'ৰাৰ লগত ৰিলেশ্যন কৰিব পাৰে। চ' ডেট ইজ অপেন ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপ, এণ্ড ডেট ইজ ৱাই ইন দ্য টাইটেল আই হেভ মেনশ্যনড এণ্ড ৰিপিটেডলি আই এম টেলিং ডেট ইন দিছ ভিডিঅ' ডেট ডোণ্ট ডু দিছ মিষ্টেক ইন ফেচবুক। Because when you put it as open relationship with someone, it directly makes a bad impact on your image. Because that kind of relationships are not for our culture. The Indian culture is not for that kind of relationships. I might sound a bit orthodox, but this is what our culture is. The open relationship culture is very much popular in the Western countries. And as I know, some of my brothers and sisters, my friends are doing it by mistake. That is why I have made this video to make it clear to all that open relationship is not what you are thinking. Open relationship does not mean a relationship which is known to everyone. Open relationship means a relationship or an agreement where a boy and a girl are in a relationship but also agrees to have affairs and relationship with other boys and girls. So be clear with them. And if you have given that status in your account and you are watching my videos, I hope it will be changed within an hour, right? You don't want to make a mockery out of your relationship. So with that, we end our today's logical talk. We shall be meeting in our next video. Till then, stay tuned. Please like my video. Please comment on the video how the content was. And please share this video on your social media handles. Thank you.